Bruce, no!
Yeah.
you're kind of fuzzy.
You're that visitor been poking around. I'm the innkeeper. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. We don't get a lot of Oh, you wanted the attic room. Why didn't you say so the first time? The thing is, we don't actually have an attic room. But I think I know what you mean. Go ahead and make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk.
Follow me. Close the door. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. I hope so, but you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true just because the Greybeards say so. I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too? And now you have it. No harm done. I knew the Greybeards would send you for the horn if they thought you were Dragonborn. Taking it was the only way I could be sure this wasn't a Thalmor trap. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. Yes, we're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead. Killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty, and I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kain's room.
Retrieve the horn of Jörgen Rimkorn. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the... final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means push. Three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wulfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Dalaran. You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards. Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.